Yeah, my feeling today was so confused. The head was so buzzy. I don't understand what happened, and I just tried to shoot as best I can, and I don't know. I am so confused now. Yeah, 2.10.9 in a row. It's I think incredible for everybody, and I was so shocked. Yeah, I thought maybe there is wrong with something with the target. Maybe this is just a joke. I don't know. Yeah, for this World Cup, I trained as ever, and maybe something was changing with my feelings and with my head. I was starting to think in my. In my chance, maybe, I don't know. Something was changing, I don't know what, and I would like to discover in this season. Yeah, next week we will be in Maribor, and then we have some other competition, and I hope I will be in the World Championship. We have Italian Championship, so the summer will be very full. Yeah. Yeah, I'm shocked because it's 10 years that I'm shooting, and I was not very close, but sometimes I was very close to the final, and now for the first time I reached the final and I reached the gold, and it's shocked. Yeah, it's a big shock for me and also for my family. Yeah, to my friends, to my family, I want to say that I'm so happy today. I want that they are happy with me, and I want to say thank you to them because they are every time with me, also when I'm away, and it's fantastic. Yeah.